Whether tomorrow is wonderful or horrible will depend on the extent to which persons with good minds and loving hearts become actively involved in shaping the future.
Philosophy just needs days.